Tennessee fans took the phrase moving the goalposts literally. Vols supporters even voluntarily removed them from the stadium after beating Nick Saban in Alabama and paraded the posts through the streets before eventually tossing them into the Tennessee River. It was quite a sight to see, even if one might struggle to describe it all.
They say the best laid plans of mice and men. I don't know, I never read that book.
And when perhaps a simple victory cigar would have sufficed.